huge cattle up here. This must be a big cattle producing area.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
Breadbasket of America. Or I should say the meatpacking of America. There has to be some pretty damn bad accidents around here.
What about a man?
You know, the wild boys drinking moonshine coming down here at night? Pooping and hollering. See, Briggs marched to Kentucky. So he had a Civil War troop, so he brought it up to go fight Kentucky. I gotta say one thing about the Civil War, these mountains had to help the South.
Yeah, lots of hiding places.
Lots of hiding places, they know the terrain, the North didn't know nothing, man. Well, I can't say they didn't know nothing. They sure had a detailed drawn map of Sparta and even every family that lived there.
Yeah.
They knew what was going on.
Would they do a census or something back then?
No, because the North was a federal government, they already had the books, you know what I mean?
Oh.
They already had the books on the states. They knew who lived where. So if they came into town, they could compare names to names. If your name didn't match the registry, who are you? The guy that lived in the caverns was hated by the South. I think he moved north.